Hey, what's going on, guys? Mr. The Reverts here, and today I got some information about Dead Silence returning in Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Recently, Michael Condry and Glenn Schofield were on a Google Hangout podcast interview hosted by Best Buy, and if you guys are interested in watching that, there will be a link down below in the description. It's only about 30 minutes, so it's not that long, but on the show, they were taking a few questions from the viewers and the people in the Hangout. They were asking Michael and Glenn about Dead Silence, and they responded by saying, Dead Silence will be returning, but it's going to be different. Instead of Dead Silence being a perk, it is now going to be an exo ability called Exo Mute. And just like the other exo abilities, it's only going to last for a short amount of time. So when you use it, you need to be smart and you need to pick certain gunfights to use this exo ability. But you can also increase the longevity of the Exo Mute by using the overcharge perk. And if you do that, you get an extra 20 to 30 seconds of the mute time. And I actually do like the idea of having Dead Silence as an exo ability, because this way it allows for more fair gunfights. And in previous Call of Duties, I feel that Dead Silence was a must use perk, and it kind of took away from all the other perks in the third tier. But now, since it's going to be an exo ability, it allows for more customization and more fair gunfights. And in Advanced Warfare, Sledgehammer really wanted to focus on combat, and that's what's going to make this game so much more fun to play, in my opinion. I think Advanced Warfare is going to be very balanced as well. And if you guys wanted me to cover all the details on that Google Hangout stream, I could make a certain video for you guys if you guys wanted me to make a video about that, or you can just go watch it again. The stream link will be down below in the description if you guys are interested in watching that. If you guys are Advanced Warfare fans and you are looking forward to play this game, I really recommend you guys go and watch the stream. Like I said, it's only 30 minutes long, so it won't take too much of your time. But yeah, guys, let me know in the comment section down below, what do you guys think of the Exomute replacing Dead Silence in Advanced Warfare? Please tell me in the comment section down below. Don't forget to leave a like on the video if you guys did enjoy, and subscribe to be updated with the latest Call of Duty Advanced Warfare news, rumors, and information. I cover that on this channel. Thank you all for watching. Again, I want to say thank you all for so much of the support that you guys have been giving me for these past couple days. Now, I really appreciate it a lot, guys, and I have a huge update coming in another video that I wanted to share with you guys, but you guys are just gonna have to wait and see for that. It's a huge update, and I think you guys are really gonna like it a lot. So stay tuned, make sure to subscribe for more Call of Duty Advanced Warfare news videos. Until next time, guys, I'll catch y'all later.
Ideas don't determine who's right. Power determines who's right. And I have the power. So I'm right.